easy or difficult, the fashion world or the motherhood?
I think motherhood.
Why? आपको क्या डिफिकल्ट लग रहा है, मदरहुड या फैशन?
आप यहाँ आज पार्टिसिपेट कर रही हैं, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट आई एम श्योर टू बी ऑन स्टेज. नहीं, सो वही पूछना चाह रहे हैं कि आप एज अ मॉडल, एक मॉडलिंग करियर को आप शुरुआत दे रही हैं इस स्टेज से, तो वो ज़्यादा डिफिकल्ट है या मदरहुड, माँ बनना? क्यों आपकी नज़र में क्यों?
नाइन मंथ्स फील करना और पूरी प्रॉब्लम फेस करना.
थैंक यू. हाय.
हेलो मैम.
सो विद द करंट नेगेटिव अटेंशन अबाउट पेजेंट्री, what advice would you give someone on the fence about this competition?
Yes, thank you for your question. I would definitely give a very positive thought about this pageantry. I would just want to set me as an example, because if I am here, I would have definitely thought something good about this pageant and I would be standing here. So I would carry all my experiences to my friends and fellow beings to make it a very, you know, easy path to participate in a pageant, because it increases our confidence and molds us as a good, you know, better person to stand on big platforms. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies. I would like to compliment each one of you. You are looking stunning and gorgeous in these beautiful colored outfits. Now, my question to you is, if you had a magic wand in your hand today, what would you wish for? अगर आपको आज एक जादू की छड़ी मिल जाए तो आज आप क्या मांगोगे?
Sure, thanks for your question, Pallavi ma'am. If I get a magic wand today, so I would go for a superpower, which would be invisibility, for a very good reason. I guess nothing would make me more happy messing with my friends and enemies when I'm invisible. Thank you.
Okay, nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
Your question is, if you can change one thing about your society, what would it be?
Thank you for your question, ma'am. For society, I really want to change their thought process about the women empowerment. People do used to say that we used to talk about simply that women empowerment is this, and they just want that they say it but they don't respect it. So I just want that in our society, if they change their thinking about women empowerment and giving respect to them, they will surely become a better person and our country will become a better person. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, ma'am.
Hi.
Hi.
What do you see yourself in 10 years from now?
I want to be in your place. I want to see in your place within 10 years.
All right.
Thank you.
बच्चों के करियर को बनाने में योगदान देते हैं कि नहीं?
Of course, yes ma'am, but it will be indirectly because parents are the ones who lay the foundation for kids who aspire, and parents are the wind under the wings of children. So indirectly, yes, they are they make an impact in children's career. Indirectly, yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, ma'am. Tell us the biggest disappointment and how did you bounce back from it?
Thank you so much for the question, ma'am. Till now, I have never disappointed, and I know that today also I'll not be disappointed. But yes, if I'll be disappointed, then no doubt I'll pull my socks again and walk the ramp. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good evening. My question to you is, if your dream is to win Elixir India 2020 and at the same time you have some biggest responsibility in your life that you are not you cannot show up to the show, so what would you do? You want to come to the show, participate, or do you want your responsibility first?
No, thanks for the question, ma'am. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನನ್ನ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅದೇ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಬಂದು ಇದೇ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಶಿ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್,
your dress is amazing and you all look like a miss, not like missus.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. Hello.
So your question is, with the current negative attention about pageantry, what advice would you give someone on the fence about competition?
I tell, without experience, please don't judge anything. Please experience, and you just, once we experience everything, we can tell something. We should not listen to others, because not everything will be, my own experience is different and yours will be different. So we cannot take it as a, others' decisions, we should not spoil our life. That is what I tell. Take a courage, experience and decide whether you want it or not. Don't decide because of someone else. Your life is yours, lead you. No, don't give for others. Thank you.
Thank you so much.